chante, I see a clearer view. All for my family, reason I'm breathing, everything to lose. Should I ask myself in the water, what a warrior was on? Tell me underneath my armor, am I loyal, brave and true?
Andrea. Andrea, niftakar li kellek prestazzjoni vera tajba fir-room auditions, niftakar li konti kommentajt fuq it-ton u l-vuċi li għandek għall-età tiegħek vera impressjonanti. U niftakar ukoll però li kellek naqxejta nuqqas fil-preżenza tal-palk. Illum tal-laj tal-fuq, eh?
Thank you.
Forsi niċċert l-silta kienet bizzejiet imma kienet prestazzjoni vera tajba, personajtni, proset.
Thank you.
Proset.
Oh my God! Amazing!
Thank you.
Proset, Andrea, għandek prezenza fuq il-palk kif għallek ħawel ta' kbira.
Thank you.
U għandek il-konfidenza taf x'qed tagħmel, proset. Vera ħaqek proset.
Thank you.
Jien għadni ma nistax nifhem kif jista' jkun joħroġ vuċi daqshekk b'saħħtu minn ġo tifla daqshekk ċkejkna, you owned that stage. Vera brava.
Thank you.
Andrea, I'm gonna have to be honest, I think I preferred your audition and I'm gonna tell you why. Howard mentioned something about exactly how did you mention it?
The stage presence was a bit...
The stage presence. I'm just a bit wary of you trying too hard. When you feel something in a song and it's naturally, there's a natural emotion like in your first performance, we feel it too. I felt this had a little bit too much handography for me. It was a little bit too forced. You have a beautiful voice. There's no doubt about it. And you owned the stage and I could go on and on and on. But just be what you wanted to be, true to yourself, okay? And just be careful of trying too hard. That's my only critique.
Thank you.